Have you heard of the new Canon 360 camera? No? You are missing out. Don't buy any 360 camera until you watch this video. At IBC 2023, Canon showed more about their secret consumer 360 and VR180 hybrid camera. You are looking at it right now. It's a lot like the everybody's favorite, the Insta360 EVO, but made by Canon. The specs is leaked. It features 8K 30 frames per second and 4K 120 frames per second. Everyone's won 8K in VR, and now Canon delivered after the unsuccessful attempt by Kendall Cooking 8K. 120 frames per second? Wow! This is perfect for high frame rate VR in the upcoming Meta Quest 3 and Apple Vision Pro. Mind blown! I am wondering if Canon has a secret handshake with Meta and Apple as the biggest camera brand. It's not a surprise Canon nails it. Canon also recognized the rising trend of 360 and VR180 livestream, thanks to TikTok in Europe and China. So this compact hybrid camera also supports VR livestream, so creators can make money everywhere they go with the increased coverage of 5G network. And the price? It will be under $1,000. Here is what Canon said at IBC during the interview with Alex Baker from DIY Photography.
Now introduced the R6 Mark II, which is a low cost of camera with easier media and lower levels. Then you've got the compact camera we're looking at now, which will probably be even sort of less than that, I guess. Don't really know at the moment.
There's no price yet, no?
No price, no availability, or not much information, so watch this space.
Canon R6 or R8 now goes around $1,500. It will be below this price, as the man said. And the Canon's new power strip with 1-inch sensor is only about $400. So my guess is around $600 to $800, around the same price of the Insta360 1-inch. A 1-inch sensor for VR180 has been my dream, and it is so close to become reality now. With the success of Canon Dual Fisheye lens right here, I think Canon is going to take over the VR market, and Insta360 finally had some real competition after it disappointed the VR180 community for the past 3 years.
All Insta360 will finally launch EVO 2 with 1-inch sensor with even lower price.
What do you think? Will you wait for Canon? Comment below and share.